Look at the Grand Theft Auto 6 map in 3D, not some pixelated junk people are calling a map. Everything we will look at has been confirmed through various trailers or leaks. This version by Violet is by far one of the best. Although it's incomplete, it has the best ability to look around and get a correct idea of each building like you are actually there. Just look at this Venetian bridge which leads over to the beaches. The detail following along directly with what we have seen in the trailer. You can see the buildings on the beach and how they are laid out. You get closer to the beach and start to run into the trees that separate the Ocean Drive busy street with the wild beaches of Vice City. You get a great idea of the general beaches while flying, plus the feeling when you know that this is the next Grand Theft Auto map and you get to fly around it is amazing. Here is the shot of the Vice City skyline with the name of every large building you see. This map by Dupes is by far the best and most completed overall map we have so far for Grand Theft Auto 6. This new version of the map is 0.033. It has an overhauled Rock Ridge area, and they updated some roads and buildings. Flipped SN18 and moved the Metro Mule to the correct position. Fixed some scaling issues around the map like the Ello Prison Motel and Crandon. They updated the Hamlet Correctional to look more like the facility. Added a bunch of speculative area names to the map. Which are the ones in red, the names in black have been confirmed. They also added more buildings around the Washington Beach area. Just look at how full this map is now with Crosstown, the Keys Port Gellhorn, and the entire Vice City area. Between the 3D map and this very in-depth location version map, it is the best look and idea at the overall Grand Theft Auto 6 map to date.